Second and six, Bradshaw out of the gun, almost bumps into Wolfolk, then a pitch to Walker. Far sideline, 25-20, tiptoeing inside the 10. He goes in for the touchdown. Kell Walker from 27 yards out stayed in bounds, and the Black Knights have struck once again, a 13-0 lead with 6:18 to play in the second quarter.